Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport
facility. I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know while you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Call him Data from Star Trek. These things always used to creep me out. Don't do that. Here we go. It's the samurai suits. I used to remember playing this way back. It was the one thing I hated.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you.
Oh, no,
I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model.
Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Data on the bridge.
Do it,
you game. I have my audio set to max for me, so this is gonna be fun. Not really.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death.
Nah,
I don't know how
you
people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Captain on the bridge. I have to admit, the solar flares off that are cool, but I don't like anything in this game.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
No.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Like your briefing. Samuels, move. Move your... God, I hate you so much, you dick.
Can we see it?
He's a dick.
Switch to monitors.
That I mean.
Station. Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
No.
Punch up
74. It's just food.
Tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Marshall?
And that's when you say, oh, Look, is it a good Marshall, idea to go up there?
The
no.
Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option. And it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
You mean Data.
What the fuck happened here? My God, Ripley.
Best guess. Grafty.
You're doing good, Tim.
And explosions.
Just keep moving!
Taylor, Ripley, hold on!
Samuels! Taylor! Respond! Anybody!
There should be no sound in this game. Oh, well, I didn't get a chance to read that. Okay. If I remember, I've only played this game halfway through, so this is gonna be difficult.
Do it.
Everything about this, you can take whatever this is. Up your asshole. Oh my God, I can't see. I mean, you guys probably can, but for me, that's a different story. Sensor picked up, please. Definitely safer than. So this is going to be difficult for me to actually try. Remember? Yeah, I'll just go the other way. Never mind. Apparently not. Just keep crouching. Please go away.
Do it.
All the noises. Don't come another day.
Oh.
How about you fuck off and eat this barrel?
Do it.
Me, go away. Please go away. Please go away. Please get in there. Get in the hole. You know how fucking difficult. I forgot how terrifying this is. I don't like it, not one bit. Yeah, this is...
Do it.
You two game. Fuck you two. Forgot about that. Oh good, a flare.
God damn.
Oh, do it.
Is this gonna help?
This'll help.
Oh, there we go. R to activate. Go away, please go away, you douchebag. Go away, don't come again another day. What is this? Oh, good. Never mind, not good. Not good, getting them. Why does my character have to crawl so slow? I heard that. Get the ladder, please. Oh, good. Shut up.
Do it.
Shut it down.
Do it.
Eat chode. Suck.
Hello?
Big dick.
Anyone here?
Good. Just what I need. Heroin. That much. I have my fucking eye on that door right now. You shit. I heard that. Zero, three, four, zero. Hello, item. What could possibly go wrong? Oh good. This is gonna be awesome. Not really. It's gonna suck. Can I search the flight? There we go. I want to say hi. I heard that. Oh, that I need. Sorry, I don't cope with that enemy out here.
Hello?
cut chunk. Sensor. No, I have population. Please go away. Go away.
Do it.
Off. I hear that. Oh. You can't suck a dick. Good. Awesome. I need to learn to shut up, don't I? Was it to go and find something that blew up a nuclear reactor? No. Ooh, actually, that does sound kind of fun. Is that the rock?
It's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Took me a while, but it's off now. Just getting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Oh, I agree. That's a good idea. Just leave and get
the
dodge. That's what I would do. Hate them. I'm not going that way, no fucking chance. Oh.
Do it.
This has got to be interrogation. Okay. I'm gonna go this. Busy singing Kumbaya, my lord, while I'm in a vent. I don't like it.
Do
fuck
it.
Fuck this. Fuck
do it.
The game. Fuck
do it.
Life.
Oh, fuck.
No, you took the words right out of my mouth. I do the same thing if I saw this.
Okay. My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking Marshall. They should be protecting their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know. To keep something out. Fucking never fight. Fucking shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
No. No. I'm not. No.
Subject. Heist. Did I say that right?
No.
Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna for a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss.
Okay, I'm gonna take this up in the next one.